in 3, 2, 1, launch them.
2605 to try to place the hook in autonomous, and so did 3636. Looks like we have a potential on the blue ship, and there she goes. The Red Alliance was able to pick that up, put up two gears at a fairly quick rate. As we race across the field to get some more gears. 2910's got the capability of picking it right up off the ground. So does 3663. The gear racing, and we have the great 58. Looks like 2907's working on the defensive strategy. All it takes is to slow down a few of those gears, and it's a completely different game. .2928 just delivered another gear. .2910 trying to get the one off the ground right in front of him. Looks like we got another gear being delivered to the Red Tower. Gear on gear action. Ooh, gear dislodged. Seems as the day goes on, we're getting a little bit more aggressive out there. A lot of speed, a lot of action. Can the sea monsters get that gear up there? Yes, they can. That blue ship's got them going. Got two. We got both ships. With all three propellers going. And now we start the climb. 5803 up. We have a one going up for the red. 2907 up. 3663, are you gonna make it? Made it. 2928, made it. Sea monster still trying. Will they get it? Great match. As the towers take off, here comes the race, and we have the Blue Alliance with a score of 258 to 235.